I remember when I first came in prison, man, the boss wouldn't let me cut no wood. He asked me, you ever cut no wood? I said, I've never cut no wood in my life. He said, you put that ass down. I said, it cuts wood here. I said, you stand right there and I'll show you how they cut wood. And all the axe would be dropping. And when the timber's on the ground, there'd be 300 axes dropping with it. All in all, man, that's something to hear. I'd never seen nothing like that in my life.